off to our camping trip. Finally. We're going up to Chequamegon National Forest up in northern Wisconsin. We're going to Black Lake Campground up there. It's about an hour east of Hayward. So, should be pretty fun. We got the whole family in here. Squeakers is in the back. This is the second or third camping trip. He's only 2 years old. Anyways, we got everything packed up last night. That's always a fun process. The truck's all loaded up. All we gotta do now is make a quick stop at the gas station, get some ice for the cooler. And we gotta stop and pick up the boat at the storage unit we got it at. After that, we'll be ready to head up north. Should be a fun trip. So we've reached the campsite. First thing we gotta do is get the tent set up and then get the grill going so we can get dinner ready. And after that, we'll just kinda relax a little bit.
Get some bug spray.
Yeah, someone will get some bug spray because horse flies are really bad.
Once.
What do we got for dinner tonight?
We got burgers and hot dogs. Yeah.
Dinner's over. Probably gonna head in pretty soon here and get to bed a little bit early. Everybody seems a little bit tired today. So my parents are coming by probably around noon. They're gonna meet us here. And we'll finish setting up camp after they arrive. I think in the morning we'll just look around for some firewood. We didn't bring any with us. And we just have to look around. And I think we'll just go for maybe a short walk tonight. I might throw a line in the water and see if I can pull anything out. We're right next to the lake right here. Looks pretty nice. There's supposedly muskies in here, so let's see if I can pull anything out just for a couple minutes. But other than that, we're gonna call it a night.